Hello, welcome back. In this video, I'll show you how to edit Sugar Cravings Lightroom filter. The download link for this preset is in the description. To download this preset, you will require a 4-digit code. Turn on the video caption and watch the video to obtain the 4-digit code. Now let's get started. First, go to Lights. Exposure to 0.26. And plus 5 for contrast. Highlights to plus 15. And shadows to plus 36. Increase the whites to plus 21. And blacks to plus 7. Now go to Curve, and follow these steps. Press done. Next, go to Color. Increase vibrance to 36. And saturation down to negative 10. Next, go to Effects. Bump up the clarity to plus 60. Next, go to the Details tab. Sharpening to 23. Leaven for masking. And we are done. Now let's take a look at a few before and after images. To get new premium Lightroom presets every week, do like this video and subscribe to our channel. Ring the bell icon to get notified of new uploads. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.